take it to the point where we improve the market. Now, that relates to cost, because the owner says, okay, well, now I need to increase my budget for fire safety, whatever it is. So there is, it's still, to me, the gap of this document is actually enforcing it. So
there's also this perception of the value of a consultant. Okay. What should be happening is the consultant designed it fully, 100%. Not a scheme of, I think we're on the same page. It's not a single item. It's actually working drawings, showing size of pipe, ductwork, where it goes, where it distributes, does it fit in the building? I'm sure you've had that one.
Single item on a drawing, now coming into the picture, I think we have a much better design.
Like you said, Robert said, there's no time.
We know about the constraints.
Not the constraints we work in.